a few years back, it was kind of midlife crisis, you could say. And I was looking and I thought, you know, what can I do, or what should be the focus for the next couple of years, of at least of my work? And what I was thinking is that, you know, at the end of the day, we are witnessing climate change. We are experiencing climate change. And so what we really need is we need to have accurate information about what's going to happen, right? So that you can be planning in advance, right? Instead of like always being lagging behind, you know, and always experiencing that big time. And I thought, you know, really kind of the bottleneck in all of that is modeling, because basically the information we are predicting in the future is really uncertain. So I thought that should be the target, like trying to actually reduce and narrow down those uncertainties so we can actually give everyone, you know, like, so that from policymakers to like people in the educational sector to, if you want to look at conflict resolution, agriculture, all sorts of things, you can really have precise information as to what the climate is going to become.